Ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, you don't care what they're gonna do. You don't like worrying about things that are bigger than you. While your husband and children are sent off to war, you hang up your flag, miss, don't ask much more. You think your side is winning, but you don't know the score. They aren't peace in the East, we are the best in the West. We don't reason very well, wearing bulletproof vests. It ain't money that's power, it's knowledge that's king. Better open your eyes, sir, they ain't the same thing. You don't have either, and that's why you're down. That ain't never gonna change while your head's in the ground. They don't want you going anywhere except 6 feet underground. I believe in those dog-lying wolves on the screen, whose words you believe in, whose pockets are green. While you're green with envy, you guess it's okay, long as everybody else is getting stepped on the same way. You think you have freedom, but you'll wake up someday. So they tax you and drug you and work you to death. They defeat you and cheat you until your last breath. Then they poison your body and waste all your time. Then they pull on your strings, but it's all in your mind. You think you make choices, but you're just last in line. They'll be churching you, schooling you, ruling you through, selling you and telling you what's good for you to do. They abuse you, confuse you, and use you each day. Then they paralyze you, sterilize you, that's how they play. And you trust them, you lust them, anything they say. Then they make you their pet, 'cause you signed your name away. You think you have freedom, but you'll wake up someday. But still you play. Yes, you think you have freedom, but you'll wake up someday. There's just no way. You think you have freedom, but you'll wake up someday.